As we head to break, the very latest coronavirus case numbers in counties around the St. Louis area.